how Google plans to make the 2028 Olympics the smartest games ever. Imagine going to Olympics and having AI guide your entire experience from finding your seat to giving you a real-time athlete stats, predictions and highlights. Sounds futuristic? Well, the 2028 Olympics in LA might just be the smartest games ever. Hi, I am Mehul Brahmbhatt. Over the past decade, I have helped businesses harness technology to innovate faster and make smarter decisions. Today, we are diving into how AI is set to transform sports and specifically how Google is bringing this to a 2028 Olympics. Having worked with organizations on a digital transformation and AI strategy, I can tell you what Google is planning isn't just tech for a show. It's about creating a smarter, seamless experience for our fans, athletes, and organizers alike. Why AI matters for the Olympics? Before we dive into Google's role, let's talk about AI in sports. Artificial intelligence is already reshaping the way we train athletes, broadcast events, and engage fans. From predicting performance trends to generating real-time highlights, AI is helping sports become faster, smarter, and more personalized. Key benefits of AI in sports: predicts athletes' performance and helps coaches optimize training. Enhance the fan experiences with real-time stats, insights, and highlights. Improves operations and logistics by automating scheduling, communication, and safety measures. With this context, let's see how Google is turning this possibility into reality for LA 28. Google as the official cloud provider. Google has been named the official cloud provider and founding partner for the 2028 Olympics. That means everything from training analytics to fan engagement will run on a Google Cloud. What this enables: real-time insights. Fans get instant updates on events, scores, and athletes' performances. Enhanced broadcast. NBC Universal will integrate Google AI to personalize viewing experiences. Data-driven operations. Organizers can monitor every venue, event, and volunteer in real time. But the real magic happens in fan engagement, which will be smarter than ever. AI-powered fan experience. Fans at LA 28 won't just watch the games, they will interact with them. Smart navigation. AI-powered apps will guide you to your seat, concessions, or restrooms. Instant info. Curious about an athlete's stats or history? Just ask Google. Interactive broadcasts. AI will generate real-time highlights and contextual insights during events. And AI isn't only helping fans. It's enhancing athletes' performance too. Supporting athletes' performance. Google Cloud will analyze teams, USA's training data to provide coaches with actionable insights. Benefits include data-driven decisions, adjusting training plans based on real-time performance metrics, predictive analytics, anticipating fatigue, injury risk, and optimal strategies, faster innovations, testing new techniques and immediately seeing what works. Managing tens of thousands of staff, volunteers, and events is another massive challenge Google is helping solve. Streamlining operations and safety. From logistics to safety, Google's infrastructure will keep the games running smoothly. Efficient scheduling. Coordinating events, staff, and volunteers seamlessly. Real-time communication. Instant alerts and updates for staff across venues. Enhanced safety. AI-powered monitoring helps manage crowd flows and potential risks. All these innovations together are creating the smartest Olympic Games yet. But what can business learn from this approach? Even if you are not running the Olympics, there is a lot to take away from Google's approach. Integrate AI and data. Unified data platforms allow faster, smarter decisions. Focus on user experience. Technology should enhance real-world experiences. Scale operations smarter. Automate routine processes to free your team for strategic work. Embed a culture of innovation. Tech alone isn't enough. Adoption and training matters. The LA 28 Olympic is showing the power of combining AI, cloud and culture of peak performance. What excites you most about AI in sports? The fan experience, athlete performance or operations? Drop your thoughts in the comments below and let's discuss how AI can change the way we watch and play sports. Thank you for watching. If this video gave you a new insight, hit like, subscribe and stay tuned for more stories on technology shaping the future. I'll see you in my next one.